So this is the profile that I have just started in the previous video. Now I'm going to show you how to optimize it. So as you can see here, we have this pre-approval text, meaning that this is what we have added to get the profile approved. Now we're going to add things here that will get your profile to become a rising talent, rising star. So let's do it. So the first thing is you want to add a video. This allows you to establish more rapport with people. So make sure you're not wasting this opportunity to add a video here. When you're making video, you just want to have a clean background. You want to be dressed professionally and you just want to connect. It's not about pitching your skills. It's not about showing people how awesome you are. In fact, you have to keep thinking like the platform. So you also need to keep thinking how users and clients on the platform are thinking. So they are thinking that you are that geeky person who will work for them for peanuts, and you should pretend to be one. In fact, the best Upwork videos that I made were when I was wearing glasses and I looked like complete geek, not when I look too sleek and cool. So don't look too sleek and cool. Then the next thing is you want to fill in all those things here. If you don't have testimonials, popular projects, and portfolio, check another video in which I'm explaining how to get portfolio even without a portfolio. So check it there. You want to fill it in. Then you want to add all of those things. You want to add skills, certifications. You want to add employment history that is congruent to your profile. You don't want to mention things that are unrelated. Don't do that. Don't add like randomly design here. We're talking about Python and automation. Don't add something random. The same goes for education. Add education that is in line with what you are offering. The same goes for other experiences. So in short, make your profile complete. Now the third thing, if your profile already got approved, is to change this description to make this a little bit more salesy. So you want to have some good techniques in there. So now if you watch this other video in which I've been talking about getting your profile approved, now you can see in this video that you understand that in this video, we're gonna also change this description a little bit. So you want to have a call to action. So CTA, call to action. So call to action is something like, I offer 1 hour of free work to let you try and taste the quality, no strings attached. I'm glad to look into your project before we start. Now you see, this is not really as salesy. It's a good call to action, but it doesn't have much of sales. It's just telling them that this is risk-free. And the call to action is that, hey, just invite me to a job and I would gladly try making this work. That's because I'm only interested in a long-term collaboration. So now you have a powerful call to action and you actually have this first part talking about yourself, but here you talk more about the customer. Now, if you want me to review your Upwork profile and give you more personalized tips, then go to my Facebook. The link to my Facebook is in the description of this video. You can message me now and send me your Upwork profile. I will gladly review this for you and I will give you some tips on improving your funnel. So the link to my Facebook in the description of this video, and I see you tomorrow.